The city of Coeur d'Alene is expanding its police department by buying a $1.2 million property, which happens to be next door. It's sitting next to the current police building, which they say is too small for them to work effectively. This purchase would allow them to expand their facilities without the need for two separate sites. The expansion is expected to meet police needs for the next 30 years.